What's up, YouTube? What is up? What is up? How y'all doing today? So I missed the flash. I was gonna try to get it on camera, but I didn't think it was gonna flash. He actually flashed literally a second ago. I'm like, bruh, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Come play with me.
I don't even know what he said the first time, but okay. You don't wanna bully me, bruh. You're gonna do this. I'm full tank with AP on, bruh. We're gonna have some fun. Oh yeah. Watch out now. Mid lane Amumu. Here we go. Oh no, you hit me. Whatever will I do? No, buddy. I do some damage too, bro. My damage is gonna be more effective than yours because I do APs. I does it. So how you guys doing today? What's up? How y'all been? What's going on? Oh, I want to fight him. I want to kill him. He doesn't have Flash, and I have Thunderlord's back, and he doesn't have enough mana. Ooh. No, buddy, dude, what was that? Damn, what was that for, bro? What was that? You wasted my kill opportunity by showing up. Oh shoot. Okay. Just want to make sure I get the farm. I think I'm gonna. Oh wait, what? Damn, son. All the flash is being used today. It's crazy. It's real crazy. It's super crazy. Excuse me. Just had a hiccup. Burp. No, that's another burp. Excuse me, guys. Sorry. Now my mid is MIA. I don't know where he's at. Okay, there he is. He's back. What was it? MIA, then RP. Or no, RE. Oh my god. League back in season 1, 2, and... Like, season 1 and 2, really. That was like, yo. It was a golden age. But hey. Good game. It's not a good game. You just died. You're in Ezreal. Chill, bro. Wasting all of his mana, bro. Literally have half of his mana back, yeah? Dude, you're wasting your shiz. Okay. I mean, that's cute and all, but, you know. I need a Sunfire Cape, because I want to burn faster. But then again, I just get some more AP and max that W out. Whoa, stop fighting him. Stop fighting him. Like, seriously. Why'd you give her 4 kills?
Come play with me.
Well, we know how this is gonna go. We already know. This is already a little bit late. Hey, buddy. Aw, bull. That's bull, baby. That's bull. Bull punky. The jungle is a Diana. I'm not really worried about her. Screw it. I just come top lane. This is a Rengar, so he should be able to stun her ass. If he doesn't already kill her. Oh, yes. Here I come, Rengar. Here I come. Made her ass move. It was like she had a warded, I guess. So she knew I was coming. That's unfortunate. Damn, Diana, you dumb. And you wasted your flash? Oh, Diana. Oh, Dirty Diana! Oh! Dirty Diana! No! I mean, okay, she wasted her flash. And mid is in my A, so be careful, guys. I just wanted to let y'all know that mid is gone, so you might want to be careful. You don't know what's gonna happen, but I do. Somebody's gonna get wrecked by the enemy Ryze, so you might wanna lower that altitude. It's like, nah, that's just a terrible pun. But I said lower the altitude, but nope, gonna say it. Why are you wasting your mana, bro? 700? Oh, okay. Dude, what are you... Okay. What is he doing? It's tempting, actually, to go and ulti him at my tower. But you know what? I can wait. I'll be patient. I'll let him... You know what? I'll let him come to me. Right here should be in range of tower. So I'll let him come to me. Then I'll flash and ulti if I have to. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh, man. You want this, don't you? I'm at 22 AP. I can't kill him at the moment unless he gets hit by tower. Unless he gets hit by tower, then I can kill him. Sheesh, that's so much experience. Oh! If it had hit me, I would have been okay. I would have been fine. I'll go ahead and grab a little item. What the fuck is that called? Fiendish Codex. I remember what it was called. I just couldn't name it for some reason. I don't know what's going on. Run! Run, bish! Okay, you're safe. Why would you run? Why would you do that? Hey, he's out of mana. Sleep. I'm about to hurt his at all. He left. Oh, minions. What? Any reason you're going over there, minions? Like, yo. And I can only get two. That fuck sucks. I'll gank for you guys wherever Diana is. Oh, there's a rise. Oh. What's up, baby? Oh, okay. Well, I'm out of here. I'm not wasting my time with that. That is a lost cause. Morgana, I don't know what you're doing, buddy, but that shit was whack. You so worried about what Ryze did last game as TF, that you're too busy losing your own lane. That hurts. Yay.
Where are we going?
Oh. But at least they didn't take tower, so I'm alright. Yeah, if you didn't run up there, that would have been a good trade. Because I did my part. I did what I could. If we had just had, like, if our jungle was there, I messed up. Could have had Vayne, but I missed my Q. I actually hit it on Thresh instead because he was a closer one. But I should have hit it on her. That way she couldn't have gotten away. And then I could have ignited her, which I did. But then I would have killed her because she would have been too close and she would have lost extra health. Yeah, an extra 110. She would have died. But it's alright. These things happen, don't worry, I'll make... Wow, guys. Warning is not that serious. Wow, you could've... You could've run. But, you know, it's okay, Morgana can actually get him. Just... auto-attack. Ah, oh, missed the minion, damn. Come on, Morgana. Kill his ass. Kill his ass, minions! Oh my god. Well, good job. Now comes Ryze. Now you're ready for the next challenge. An enemy has approached. What is it called? A new enemy has joined the fight. A challenge has a... what is it called when you go to Street Fighter and some shit? And they be like, hey, a new challenger has appeared, approached. What was it? I haven't played Street Fighter in so long. I feel sad. I want to play Street Fighter again. I should probably do that for my channel. I should play it again.
Come play with me.
Oh, God, that's unfortunate, though. It's alright, I got my ulti back. Kill her ass. Oh, Rengar has his ulti. Let's kill this bitch. Let her bitch ass try to escape me. Nah, but, ooh, and she started with that? Oh, buddy. Oh, man, oh, man. Okay. Okay. Oh, she flashed. Let's get him from the side.
Let's find some friends.
Hey, you gonna come up here, buddy? Come on, dude. Come on. Why would you do that? Seriously, why are you such a stupid jungle, bro? Like, why are you so fucking dumb? And bye, please. You didn't have to fight him.
Come play with me.
Ah. I don't know what that was, guys. All I know is that Ezreal keeps dying to Vayne and Thresh. And that's really getting sad and annoying. You would pick. I was. Fight Ryze when I am there. Oh my god, dude. Why would you fight Ryze when I'm not even there, bro? Seriously. Whatever, man. This Kog'Maw is pretty fucking dumb. Dude. Leave the area, bro. Okay, unless the enemy is an idiot. A bigger idiot than our jungle. You know what? I'm okay with that. He's a bigger idiot than my jungle, so I'm okay. We can make this work. I still need some. Oh. Shut up. Let's let her come to us. I have enough of my item. Sweet.
Where are we going?
Seriously, dude, you don't gotta keep it back with me. Just let them go back over. Oh my god, this crying isn't strong enough. Why would you go back into her jungle, bro? Why would you do that? Why would you do that? Meanwhile, bot lane looks tasty. I'm gonna go ahead and get my my abyssal real quick. I want to make sure I get some magic resist, and then I'm gonna go ahead and get my Rylai's Crystal Scepter. That way, he doesn't really do so much damage on me. I got booyah.
Let's find some friends.
I could just get another one. An ally has been slain. Come on, seriously, Morgana, somebody. Why are you chasing the support? Oh my god. What is these people doing? What is this?
Okay.
Bader. What's up, buddy? And the idiots aren't coming from bot lane. Buddy. You must be out your damn mind to think you can get away from me. Nah, buddy. Good thing bot lanes are dum-dums. Oh my god, this Morgana's some shit, though. No, wait, whoa. She's got no health. I can fight her. Plus, I got a blue buff. Please don't let her go back yet. Yay, she didn't go back. Damn it, I don't think I can kill her though.
Let's find some friends.
Hopefully I can take her on. She is. Whoa, what the hell, Morgana? What are you doing behind me? Oh, buddy! Good job, Morgana. That was actually pretty nice. I'll take that. Good job. Please watch my turret. And take that tower while I go back to my lane. In the meantime, I'll grab needlessly. And then start working my way. Oh, not that. Start working my way up to my allies. Good job. It's too bad we're not the first tower to be taken. Ezreal, why are you fighting her? Dude. She has an item and she's going on her. Dude, come on. You knew he ran. Oh my god, you knew he ran out of it, right? He wasn't gonna. That was a bait and you fell for it. Dude, that was the dumbest thing ever. I'm gonna kill her ass. Okay. I'm gonna try and wreck her. Yeah, okay. Ulti her! Oh, Ezreal, not your ulti. Damn. Damn it! Ezreal, why weren't you ready? Why aren't these people ready, man? There's too much going on. Let him die, because I do not want to deal with that. That is... These people are stupid. I already know Organa's in the area, so I'm just kind of like, hey, when you gonna show up? There's the Mark. No, there's the Vanamine. Oh, what the hell was that? Oh, that was Phil. Don't take this. Thank you! I wish I had more ulti. Oh, if I have my ulti, though. Dude, I think Diana's bored and you have a problem that's bigger than Diana. Your problem is that you're just not good. Oh, glad I missed. Seriously. Your guys! What is going on, bruh? Why are these people so confused? And why do they have 12 kills over us? Seriously, bro? 6, 5, 7, bruh. Oh my god, Ezra, what are you doing? Meanwhile, top lane is getting pushed hard as a motherfucker. Damn it. And you fight him at tower up. Wow, Rengar. Wow, buddy, what was that? Ooh, I have my ulti by then, I think. I hope I can kill her at the tower. I don't have ignite either, so damn it! I'm coming for you! And her fast ass self. Jesus. Why are you so fast? I'm gonna just keep chasing your ass. I'm gonna get you. Bitch, there is no escape from me. What are you doing?
Let's find some friends.
And it stunned me. Ugh, of course! Damn, she has no like serious kills or anything. This blows, man. If I had boots. This is annoying, guys. This is very annoying. The fact that Diana has 10 kills? Wow.
Where are we going?
Diana has 10 kills. Vayne has 10 kills. Are you serious, bruh?
Your turret has been destroyed.
Oh my god. What is going on? What is going on?
Your turret has been destroyed.
This is sad. I want to get a Luden's Echo, but I feel like it's no point now because we've already lost. And my team just cannot keep up. It's like the bad gene is just too damn strong. Oh, she's getting chased. Aw. Don't fight, don't fight. Here I come. I got my ulti back. So that works. Dude, why would you attack? You attacked the minion I was gonna jump to. And they're still dying. Rengar, dude, you gotta be stealthy at least. Oh my god, this is a lost game. This is really lost. Yep, this game is over. Dude, we could see her coming. I'm just kind of wondering why Ezreal either hasn't pushed tower yet, or why he Whoa, what the hell was that? Felt like I just hit puberty again. It's like, nah. And there she is again, just getting free farm in Ezreal. You don't have to stay there, bro. That stupid ass stun! Oh, I hit you with my riposte, so therefore you get stunned. Ha 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 ha! Good job, Kog'Maw. You actually did something. And I'm not going down there because it's too damn far. Dude! There's a vein right there! She is fed! Oh my god. Okay. Kill her ass! Kill her ass, Ezreal! Thank you! Thank you! Now, take care of her. Oh, the wall missed! Bro, you failed. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh, man. Oh, man. Yes! 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 The ulti! Thank goodness! Now you can finally chase her ass. Don't fucking worry about the tower. Get her. Fuck tower, bro. No, we'll get tower, actually. Get tower! Get tower! Just hit it one time! One time! One more time! Oh my god, dude. He had one job to hit the tower, and he didn't do it. He left it to the support. Oh. I can't reach her, so I'm not gonna go for the tower. Okay, yeah. Dude, come on. I'm going to get some more magic resist? 25, maybe? I don't know. We'll see. I don't know what I'm gonna get. Now I got the perma slows. Whoa. Hey, look, Ezreal, I'm gonna go top lane. Huh. I don't get it. It's been like, it was 12 minutes in and they already had like 10 kills. Any little girl, but dude, you're the one typing. Morgana, you've been typing the entire like beginning of the game before I started recording. Oh my god, she's got 15 kills. She's got 12. He's pretty much fed by, you know, association. Oh my god, 5-4-5. Sheesh. I think I'm gonna get a Zhonya's in a second after I get my boots. That way I can get some kind of defense in the stall. Yeah, good job, you killed somebody. Why are you splurting? Dude, Kog'Maw, come the fuck back, bro. Dude, why are you worried about the jungle, bruh? Ooh. And there's Fiora up there as well. This is over. It doesn't matter what I do. Any build I do doesn't work because if a team is shit, you can't do shit. Especially when you have a Rengar that somehow loses to a Fiora. How do you do that? How? Especially when she was starting with health first, bruh. Not even any damage. Oh, buddy. I need some... What boots am I going to get? Do I really want to get mana resist boots? I'll get mana resist boots, I guess. It doesn't really matter. The slowdown, the CC, it doesn't really matter. It's all a bunch of ball anyway. I just wish that I'd have a team where they weren't like complete shit. If I had my ulti, oh my god, if I had my ulti, I would have some fun. I'm gonna just go top lane because I need some farm. This is unfair. 350 is all I need. 350. Please don't chase in the jungle. Don't chase alone. Knowing goodness what if they're all there. Are you serious? Why can't I make that minion? It's your black. Yes, hit me. Yes, minions, hit me. Lower my attack. Well, my cooldown. Why are you guys fighting? Oh my god, I'm coming. Ulti is up in 10 seconds. And you guys are still fighting without me. Bring your ass in, kid. I wish I had Flash. If I had Flash, it would have been a completely different story. But it doesn't matter. My team is still shit anyway. And now I'm just dying because they're all fed. I should get some more cooldown. Yes, right. I am going to get some more cooldown. With the Zanyas! You get a cooldown. You get a cooldown. I don't know why you fight. You keep fighting for what reason? Like, you don't have your ulti and you're fighting. Why? I don't get it. You, Morgana, apparently you haven't cared at all because you have 12 fucking deaths. She's gonna get away. All those people with no health. And ain't nothing we can do about it because it's all just baits. Nope, it's not bait. I got the bait. Ha! My kill, vicious. I guess we'll try to take tower? I doubt it because I'm pretty sure Fiora is going to come, so fuck it, actually. Nope. That's a nobody. That's going to be a no for me.
Let's find some friends.
Bruh, you were shit from the get-go. I don't know why you're saying, I give up. I don't care anymore. I don't care anymore is a terrible excuse for when you're saying, I've been shit all game, so I'm going to say I don't care anymore because I want to justify how bad I've been. Bruh, that doesn't work. You're shit because you're shit. And Morgana fights again. Good job. Yes, right, I have boost already. So, boom, boom. And more defense. Boop. That's per. No, why am I saying that again? Hey, you actually got her. Good job. That's not that bad. Damn her. Insatiable damage. Please kill her. She has no escape. Hey, good job. That's all you needed. If I had this, I would have actually lived a little bit longer. But damn it, no. It's okay. We got her, and I'm okay. My team fed, but I'm still trying. 6-12, 6-12. Good God. 4-13, 2-9. Oh, I'm trying. I'm trying, but there's nothing I can do. Yep, she just got wrecked. Damn, son. All you gotta do is just find a way to get one of them dead. Just stick one of them in the side or something and we're good. I'm still upset that bot lane hasn't been taken yet. Like, yo, come on. Hey, 25 seconds. Cool. Well, I guess we're gonna fight him then. Yep, I'm out of there. Don't got time for no Fiora. Fuck her. And there's a Vayne. Fuck that. Fuck a day. Oh, actually, there's a Morgana. Hopefully, she can do something. Nope. And she gets stunned and then killed. And then there's an auto attack from Vayne. There's nothing I can do about that because I can't stop auto attacks. I am not a Braum. Tuggles has left the building, bruh, because this shit is unbearable. Hey, you thought you could get away, didn't you? Sorry, buddy. I got perma slow on y'all. Nah, buddy. Fuck you guys. Push those lanes. I'm gonna take top tower. Dude, why the hell did you want Baron? We don't even push. That means it's not for you guys. These guys are funny. They're so bad. Ooh, bot lane. Gotta stop them from pushing us. What you guys can do, well, what you could have done, actually, you could have tried to, like, you know, push a lane or something, but nope. Oh, wow, she hit her with that. I'm gonna sit here and watch, see how this goes. Ooh, she got him. Well, whoever that was. I don't know if it's a girl or a guy. I don't care. I don't fucking care about whoever, dinner, whatever bullshit that shit is. I'm just happy that we got the kill, and I gotta go back to base because of that. Damn it. Now I need a death cap and a Rallies. No. Death cap and Ludens. Yes, damage. The damage. Woo! I do some damage, don't I? I love AP. Oh, no, actually, I need the face. Was I pleased? What are you, Mundo? No. Mundo does what he pleases. Please, kid, you're not a Mundo. Get out of here with that bullshit. Hey, you guys can kill him. You guys got it. Dude, don't stand next to him. What's up, buddy? Ugh, son! What's up, buddy? Sorry! She's just too far ahead. 17 kills with 3-4 full items. And this boots. Shit isn't fair, bruh. How far ahead? These guys are so worried about chasing. At least get the damn tower, please. 1250, baby! Or I get the Leandre's right now. Yeah, 1600, that's all I need. Booyah. I thought I was going back or something. Like, yo, seriously, stop overstaying your welcome! Oh, buddy. Oh, man. If I could just get a little more health. I have 2500. I'm trying, guys. I'm really trying. I'm seriously trying. I don't want to lose. I'm tired of losing because my team is shit. But I'm trying, man. I have some good defense, I guess. But it's all because of my runes. Okay. Where is everybody at? They're literally all MIA, bruh. Okay, there's two of them. And they're about to go to Baron, naturally. You know, they actually go to Baron because they actually push. Let's find some friends. You know how they like to sit there and fight for some... Oh, buddy. You see them there and you still go. Like, dude. Oh, my God, you're shit. Couldn't just keep going the same way that Morgana, Vayne was going, bruh. You just had to go that way and get caught. A waste of flash. Hero! Ignite that bitch! Woo! That ulti was the shit, bro. That was the shit. Woohoo! Hey, buddy! I miss those kind of plays with Amumu. Go in there and just take ham, sit. Ham sandwiches. Oh, sweet. The inhibitor's back. Sweet! I'm happy. I guess I'm pretty tanky enough. Sweet! That was beautiful. I wish the bitch would come at us. And how we just turn around like that. Got him! Kill it! Get it! The comeback is real! The comeback is super real! 1700? Oh, that's freaking lovely. Come play with me. There's too many up. Why does my Y button have that stuff on it? What the hell is that? I'll take a percentage of your health, buddy! That's right, Baron, attack me. Now we go back in 4 seconds instead of 8. Oh, yes, that's lovely. I think I'll go ahead and get my Oh, I have to sneeze, but I'm not going to. Oh, there you go, Blade of the Rune King. Good job. Now you have 4 items and a boot. What's up, baby? Hey, where y'all going? I know you're not gonna try and go to this party without me. That's not fun. That's not fair. That's not cool. It made me so silly with that AP on him. Oh, this comeback was beautiful. This comes back in 55 seconds. That's so long. Yeah, let's go ahead and get that tower. I'll tank that shit. Fuck it, I'll just take it myself. Fuck you, me, boy! Aww. Don't ping me, fucker. Damn, this tower can die. Yeah! Okay. And then we're gonna ward that. Oh yeah. That feels so good. I still wanna get Luden's Echo because I want that movement speed, bro. Shit is amazing.
Where are we going?
I don't know. We'll see what we get. I got my ulti. Where the fuck y'all going, motherfuckers? Hey, buddy. What's up, buddy? You don't need dragon. You don't need dragon. You don't need dragon. You don't need dragon. Oh my god, this collision. There's something else. Aw. Well, whatever, they got dragon, I guess. Oh, I got shut down. Got her. Got her. Get her too. Fuck her, just go to towers. Yeah. You got it, guys. Laggy as fuck. No, it's not. You're just bad as fuck. Hey, Kakuma can do this by himself. Yay. With that GA? You got it, buddy. You did have it. You got 3 hits off before you die completely, though. Yay, we got tower. Do I need 300 left? Wow. Ugh. Dude, just leave. She'll catch your ass. And she caught your ass. There's no escape now. You dumbass. They're coming. Oh, meanwhile, he's up there actually trying to. Oh, he tried. I guess he was trying to rush the game to end, but I guess not. Fish, where are you going? I am not done with your ass. Get the fuck out. I will use my ulti for you. I don't care. Ah, minions, I can't go back. Hey, 9820. That's nice. My team, they finally, well, they almost leveled out. 717. You know, that's still a little bit, actually, how much do I need for? I need 2550. Oh my god, that's so tempting. Oh my god, that's so tempting. I don't, should I get like 600 AP? Fuck yeah, actually. That shit's gonna be dope. How much do I need? 2550. You know, I'll just wait. Tenji, please wait. Do not fight without me. Got it. 601. Yeah. That's the Amumu, baby. That's some damage. Look at that, buddy. 900. Oh, Rengar, come up top. Rengar. We need to group. We need to end this. Oh my god, I want to kill them so bad. I only got 25% cooldown too. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. My E does 475. Wow. Damn it, I wish I had my flash. Alright, now that we have Rengar behind us, we can actually go ahead and do this. If they group up again, they're stupid. Oh my god, they're bunched up. And you're all getting slowed. Sorry, Bish. Hogma can die, but we got this game. Woot! 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 Oh! You gotta love Amumu, man. Got to love Amumu. Ooh, the comeback is real. When you have faith and you carry, you can make it work. I'll see y'all later. If you guys enjoyed that video, don't forget to like and subscribe, guys. If you comment below, I will give you a comment back, because, you know, I don't get a lot, so I'll do that. I'll do that for you. And then I will see you guys tomorrow. Deuces!